everyone. Have you recently been to Twitter? If you have, you will see that they have changed their tabs across the top. Now, the first time you go in, you'll actually have a box that will say Now Activity, and it tells you that you can view your favourites, your follows, your retweets and more. Mine's gone because I've already clicked it off and it only shows once. The Now Showing, look, I've just come in here and whilst I've been talking to you, it's telling me how many new tweets have been tweeted since I started this video. We've now got this bar here, which wasn't there before. This is on my timeline. Then if I click on this one is mentions. It says mentions and more. So it's also showing me how many people have started to follow me. It's showing me mentions as well. And here I could tick this box and then it won't show how many people have followed me. It will just show me the mentions, which is really great. And if I untick that box, then it also shows me who's followed me. Then I've got my activity, which is completely new. Now this is showing who people I am already following have just started to follow. So like here, this particular one has followed eHow. And if I want to, I can click here straight away and follow. It then changes and shows me other people who have started to follow other people. So I can actually click straight in here and follow people that my friends are following. It also shows me here somebody that has favorited someone else, so I can see who is being put into favorites. And here I can see people that have been put into lists. So it's showing lots of different information in here. Now I'm not quite sure exactly how this is going to turn out and whether I like it or don't like it, because I've only just sort of started to play with it a little bit, but I wanted to show it to you. Then you've got your searches. I haven't actually saved any searches, but if I had, I would use searches. And then you've got lists, and if you click on the little drop down list, it shows my lists. It lets me then here create a list. It shows lists that I follow, and it would then show lists following me. So you've got a whole variety of things in lists. So this is really getting quite new. It feels a little bit like they're sort of trying to catch up with circles from Google Plus and lists in Facebook, but it's different. It's a little bit more interactive perhaps. I don't know, what do you think? I just wanted to make a quick video and show it to you, and I hope you enjoyed that.